I'm pulling rank here, Cole. I'm not hauling myself up there. Go get him, Tiger.
Slow me down anyway, old timer. Sometimes a step backwards is a step in the right direction. Guadalupe, ripped from Antonia's necklace. Round which death laughed, sepulchred emblems of dead destruction, ruin within ruin. So this is a treasure hunt.
What is it this time?
The religious medal from the Maldonado case.
The Dahlia, Moeller, Maldonado. And this gets out.
We still have to find the guy, Rusty.
Another poem. Well, you must have some idea, right? Come on, Phelps. We're on a roll here. Don't let me down.
Advice?
Look, I know this ain't my thing, Phelps, but could the hard, black, deep bit be about oil?
That guy from the... papers. He's a cop.
That price is outrageous.
What now?
Look, I know this ain't my thing, Phelps, but could the hard, black, deep bit be about oil?
You can drive.
KTI Radio Los Angeles.
We're gonna catch hell for this. You want to hear. Banging up the innocent men. On
the air. The newspapers will crucify the guy.
They won't have time to wonder about our mistakes.
We'll be okay, Rusty. As long as we catch the guy.
I hope you're right, Cole. We'll be famous. These are my best shoes, Phelps. I'll leave you to it.
Very funny.
Whoa! Get a move on, Cole. Those boards are sinking. You want to end up like the other fossils?
Easy.
Gangway snakes around, Phelps. Can you see it through the car? How you doing out there?
I'd be doing better if you were the one trying to get across this thing. Whoa!
Now,
it's at the forefront of my thinking.
One of Teresa Terrellson's shoes. A sphere which is as many thousand spheres. Okay, where to now? White shoe, and another stanza from the poem.
Oh, I really thought that hobo bun did the perils abroad.
Confessions from the insane aren't the most credible evidence, Rusty.
Is this thing over?
It's all part of his power over us, making us run round all over the city for the clumsiest leaders.
So if we keep this up, we can find the guy?
You're behind the wheel.
So this guy looks out for women in bars who've had too much to drink.
Who are emotionally disturbed.
Need a shoulder to cry on, he plies them with booze.
Probably offers them a lift home.
Then beats their brains out and strangles them. Any schmo hanging out in a bar.
No, not anyone. He displays the bodies, leaves us messages. For all the violence, it's very controlled behavior.
The Capitol awaits the arrival of President Truman to deliver his message.
And on it goes. When do you think we'll reach the end of this thing?
I think his name is Phelps. I read about him in the paper.
This guy's got
a center of the proverbial labyrinth. How long's a piece of string? How many unsolved murders have we got in the city?
I don't need this.
You ever been in here, Gallagher?
No. I have no intention of going in. I heard that thing's tricky. I'm gonna wait here and have a quiet smoke. Think about hidden meaning.
once belonging to Celine Axford Henry. Thrones, altars, judgment seats, prisons. No, it couldn't be.
See? That was easy.
I found Celine Henry's ring.
How far does this thing go? How did we not catch this nut job?
Did you read about the Terrell's case in the paper? That's the detective who solved it. Those poor kids, everything like that.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
He's leaving us this trail of evidence.
Why? Vanity. He wants to see if there's anyone out there smart enough to catch him.
He leaves this evidence, but every location is a trap.
He's testing us, physically and mentally, to see whether we are worthy of him.
The Titan guy. You have the stouts with God.
Very good. You thinking about reading some Shelley?
All that egghead stuff? Nah, I'm sticking to the funny papers in the former. Sleep better.